guys, my name is Ahmed. Today I'm going to show you how to create SQL Server database using C#. Now let us get started. Create a new project. I'm gonna use Windows Form application. Let us call it SQL Server Connection. Okay. Now you have to add reference to something called Configuration Manager. Right click reference, click add reference, and then go to the .NET tab and select system.configuration. Okay, now we will add the database. Right click your solution, add new item, select service based database. I'm gonna call it Ahmed. Okay, now click next and then finish. When you create the database, the program will automatically create file called app.config. This contains the string we need to access the database. I'm gonna rename it something easier, my connect. Okay, now open your code, add a reference to configuration management using system.configuration and add a reference to SQL client that allows you to connect to SQL Server databases using system.data.sqlclient. Okay, now I'm going to store the connection string in a variable, string connection string, call it any name you want, equal configuration manager dot connection strings of the name we added, my connect, copy it and paste it here between double quotes, then dot connection string. Now we have the connection string. Now I'm going to create a new SQL Server connection. Connect equal new SQL Server connection. Paste the connection string. Connection string. Now open it. Connect. Let open. Now we will test the status of the connection by using message box. Now click Control F5. And it's open. Thank you for watching.